great turnout for the OC Women's March here in Santa Ana today. The video started about 25 minutes after the initial march started. I'm taking the pictures from the parking structure near Parton Street. Wave as you come by. John and I walked from 6th Street then down to Civic Center Drive and left the march when we got to the parking structure to do some filming. As you can see, the crowd is very diverse, all ages. All colors of humans are included. Thank you. see them as they come down the street. It's still a quite a large crowd. Looks like we have the Laguna Beach Strength and Solidarity Marchers showing up. There were a few large banners like that today, but mostly just the handheld signs. Not sure if you can read any of the signs, but there's a nice diversity in the signs, from Planned Parenthood to immigration to impeach to stop the threats of war. There are still plenty of people here attending the march. Looks like we might be coming to the end here. The organizers and the Santa Ana Police Department have done a great job here this morning. Didn't see any incidents. They've got the police on their mounted up on their horses, closing off and signifying the end of the parade there. Thank you to everybody that came out today. This is the official end of the march here.